My Savior, my God, I give you praise because you are on the throne of grace. I worship your name, Jehovah. I adore you, Jehovah. You are from everlasting unto everlasting, and your kingdom, Father, endures forever. There is no God like you. There will not be a God like you. I want to thank you, Jehovah, my Savior, God, that you have made me a light, the light of this world. My Savior, God, I am from God, the light of this world. I'm a son of God. As my Savior, God sent Jesus, his son, so Jesus has sent me in this world to be the salt of the earth. My Savior, my God, I'm a son of God through whom God is reconciling the world to himself. I am a son of God sent into the world to do good works as Jesus Christ did, even greater works than he did. Oh, because Jesus has gone to the Father, so that whatsoever lasts in his name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, that he will do, so that the Father in heaven is glorified. The Father's name is glorified. Father, I give you praise. I magnify your name. I am a son of God in whom God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit lives. The Bible says, I am the temple of the Holy Spirit. I am in Jesus. He is in God, and God is in him. I am one with the body of Christ. Demonstrates that God has sent Jesus Christ indeed. My Savior, my God, I give you praise. I am an ambassador of Jesus Christ. I am sent by Jesus to preach the good news. Without me, they cannot hear. For he, the Son of God, has sent me as Jesus Christ was sent by God, so as he sent me into this world. It is my presence, obedience, that will reach people for God. So my Savior God, I humbly obey the assignment for it haste. I humbly obey the assignment to pray for it haste. I humbly obey to run the inter-Christian fellowship for a common cause, because Jehovah, you are God. What you have decreed surely comes to pass. What you have determined shall be always be according to your will. In the name of Jesus, Father, I give you praise. I worship your name. I magnify you. I adore you in Jesus' mighty name. Rebe seke tere bo satara ba basha katara mondo soko. Saka tere bebe si katara bo sotoro bo seka. This assignment, Jehovah God, belongs to you. And I humbly obey to undertake it in the name of Jesus Christ. Mese tere bo zatara ba bo shantere bebe si katara ba ba. For God has called me to pray for his haste and to make sure that five pastors are raised in this place. Those who are backslidden or they are sleeping, whatever they are, whatever the circumstance is, they are going to rise up because Jehovah God himself has said it. Father, I pray for the five pastors in need haste to arise in the name of Jesus Christ. If this be symbolic, I pray that you raise as many pastors as you have already determined, my Savior God, before the foundation of the earth. At the foundation of the earth, my Savior God. I pray, my Savior, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, that this man and the women of God, when they arise, they shall be filled with fire of the Holy Ghost. In the name of Jesus, they shall accept the call that you have endowed upon their lives. They shall accept the ways that you have put before them. They shall walk in the ways of righteousness, in the path of holiness. They shall follow the path of Jehovah, for Jehovah is their God, in the name of Jesus. My Savior, you have also asked me to pray for people in his haste to be saved. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, the Bible says, how can they hear unless someone is sent? My Savior God, I pray in the name of Jesus Christ, you have sent me in this place. I therefore pray by the power of your divine Holy Spirit that my Savior, my God, the people in the land of Israel shall see salvation because you have sent me to pray for this area in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Every soul that has been running out from God shall come back to you because Jehovah, you have called them out. They shall come back to you because Jehovah, you've called them out. You are Jehovah, Jehovah, the power of God in us that works salvation. You are reconciling the world back to yourself through us, O God Almighty, which is why accepting this assignment for me is a greater honor and privilege that you called me out. I pray, my Savior, for every soul in his haste, in Jesus' mighty name, to hear the voice of Jehovah, because you have sent me in this land and you have sent other people coming in this land to preach the gospel, the good news of Jesus Christ. My Savior, those people who received a leaflet in their doorsteps, in their houses, let them find salvation in reading those scriptures. My Lord, my God, I give you praise in the name of Jesus. Masete reba bondis karababo reba satarebo sekreba satreba zote. Or the book of Romans says, chapter 10, verse 11, verse 14. I start from 13. For whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. My Savior, I stand on these scriptures. For whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. My Lord, I pray, let the people in haste call upon the name of the Lord. Let the people in haste call upon the name of the Lord. They shall be saved, because you have said it in their holy word, as you anointed your apostles to write these scriptures in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. It's by the name of the Lord Jesus Christ that we are saved. My Savior, my God, I give you praise. I pray, Shakatoro Boskeva. And I pray, my Savior God, for those that are already saved, for those that are already in the hands of God. This is the scripture I pray for them. Masetere Babasaka. Mandarabobosikatarabasaka. The book of John 10 verse 29. Masetere Bobosikaraba Monde Korobo. The book of John 10 verse 29. My Father, which gave them to me, is greater than all, and no man is able to pluck them out of my Father's hands. For those that you've saved already, for those that's in your hands already, in it haste, no one shall pluck them out of the hand of Jesus. I pray, my Savior God, may they remain in your hands, may they remain in your purpose, may they continue doing your will, because they are in your hands, and temptation shall not take them away. Difficulties of this world shall not take them away. My Savior, my God, pleasures of this world shall not take them away, because they will recognize God Himself as their Father. They recognize God Himself as their Savior, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Masetere babo. I go back, my Savior God, to the book of Romans chapter 10 and verse 14. And on this scripture, my Savior, I pray, how then shall they call on Him whom they have not believed? Masatara, pray, my Savior God, Masokorobo, and how shall they believe in Him whom they have not heard? And how shall they hear without a preacher? I pray, my Savior God, number one, send a preacher in this land. And I thank you that you have sent me, Father God, in Jesus' name. The first degree of preaching is prayer. You have asked me to come and pray for the land of its haste, so that your Holy Spirit will touch the people's hearts, so that their hearts are prepared to receive that word. As John the Baptist went as a forerunner of Jesus Christ, he went to prepare the ground for the Messiah to come and preach the gospel. My Savior, my God, I come to pray in this land, so that the hearts of people are prepared. When the messenger whom you have prepared to come and speak the gospel shall come to speak, my Savior God, their hearts will be ready to receive the gospel of Jesus Christ, even as David Livingstone prayed in Zambia, in that land. And we see Zambia today. Masika Dara, seek the face of God. Zambia today, Christ to God, in the name of Jesus. So I pray for this place, that when that time comes, my Savior God, this place shall remember. Once upon a time, the Lord God Almighty sent a man called John Lukomona, John Mansal Lukomona, Masika, on apostolic mandate to come and pray in his haste. And in this place, there shall be a beacon of light, my Savior God, to England, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. When England is faced for the Lord, they shall come to his haste, because Jehovah, you are present in this place. I pray, my Savior, for the power of the Holy Ghost to descend upon the land of his haste right now. Send forth a preacher. Masetere basi karandos kote baso sakata reka sato robo shaka predes kataraba boshikra mande kapotikra ba monde ambosi kataraba shika. How shall they believe in Him whom they have not heard? That preacher, my Savior God, shall go and preach the gospel of truth, shall preach the gospel that consistent with the Bible. They shall not, my Savior God, preach a wrong gospel. They shall preach a gospel that is right. Even in my time, that I pray, my Savior God, when I march out there, I shall preach a gospel that is consistent with the word of God. My Savior God, I praise your mighty, glorious name. I magnify your name. I pray, send forth preachers in this land, in the name of Jesus. How then shall they call on Him in whom they have not believed? Now, my Savior God, I pray, as the preachers go to preach the gospel in his haste, let them believe. Once they believe, they will be able to call upon Him at any time. My Savior God, his land is never engaged. Once they know this Savior Jesus Christ, Yeshua Messiah, Yeshua the Messiah, the only Savior that we know, the only Savior who takes away the sin of men, when they call upon him, when we call upon him, we shall receive the salvation from any area that we are in need. And when we call upon him, my Savior, for the salvation, we shall receive it, and the people of his, if he shall receive it in the name of Jesus Christ. My Savior God, when people fall in need of any kind, the Bible says, if the people which are called by my name shall humble themselves, turn away from their wicked ways, repent of their sins and pray, then will I hear from heaven and heal their land. My Savior God, you spoke to Solomon that in that day when the heavens are held, hell holds up water, or rains are held up in the heavens, then my people which are called by my name should humble themselves in other ways, and repent of their sins, and turn out from their wicked ways, and call on me. Then I, the Lord your God, will answer. Myself, I pray for the same prayer in the land of Israel. In those days, if the heavens be held back because of sin, let the children of God, the sons of God, as the Bible says in the book of Malachi, my Savior God, the children of God met more often. My Savior God, and the book of remembrance was opened before the Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray, so shall it be in the land of Israel. My Savior God, people who are righteous in this land, who shall receive the message of salvation, shall hold the land of England up before Jehovah God, and England shall come back to the Lord in the mighty name of Jesus, because of the people of his whom you are going to anoint in the mighty name of Jesus. Masitere bobo sikarandase masaka parika satara mamondeke kushakara babo sikara mamondeke masatara babo sikara mamondeke ribabo sikara mamondeke rebaba sikara mamondeke. My Savior God, as you gave me grace in those days, the year 2013, to pray for Africa for 2 years, masikata rababo sika, you gave me so much grace, my Savior, and the people that joined me, we pray for Africa for 24 months in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, continuously every month. We are seeing the result of Africa rising up, Africa becoming straight, my Savior God, according to the ways of Jehovah. Africa begin to function better. We have seen Nigeria, my Savior God, begin to go in the right direction. We have seen the businesses open up, my Savior God, in England by African people, because you asked me to pray for them. Jehovah, my Savior, you are such a God who answers prayer. On this testimony, I stand once again to pray for the haze. So I believe that the result of the haze shall come to pass in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. And every single person who shall put their hands to this work, my Savior God, in his haste shall be blessed, because Jehovah, you have decreed in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Those who bless me, Jehovah God, shall be blessed by you, Jehovah God. Those who do the work of God, my Savior God, the Bible says a man can only reap what he sows. I sow, my Savior God, in the grounds of Jehovah, in the grounds of prayer, in the grounds of ministry, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I pray, my Savior God, the souls shall come to know Jehovah, and it shall stand by power of the Holy Ghost. This God is mighty. This God is greater. This God is calling people to come forth and be a servant before him, so that he may preach the gospel to the lost souls in this world, and to reach the corners of the world who haven't yet heard about Christ. I pray for the land of the haze. They shall come to be that people. They shall come to be that people as they arise in Jesus' mighty name. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord.